Senator Bernie Sanders, though, pushing a bill to reduce the standard work week to 4 days without loss of pay. The bill would also cut the number of hours worked to 32 hours over the course of 4 years and lower the maximum hours required for overtime compensation. Sanders points to other countries that have reduced their work weeks, including France, Norway, and Denmark, saying they've increased productivity and satisfaction among workers.